Czech Republic doesn't belong among leaders of ecological transformation. And a few years ago, Veolia proposed a project to produce bio-CNG from sludge gas as a fully renewable fuel for automotive engines. The climate plan already includes a bio-CNG transformation project. It's a crucial how we transform the waste into resources.
Since 2019, we have been thinking how to use our biogas for feeding big vehicles.
It's a perfect example of the circular economy.
The main challenge of the project was the large number of the stakeholders. We had to make cooperate the municipal companies with the private sector, and of course everybody has its own interest. We have committed to construct the first bio-CNG station on the wastewater treatment plant.
Renewable energy will therefore replace a portion of fossil fuels.
Bio-CNG is a gas very similar in composition to natural gas, produced by the anaerobic fermentation of organic matter, with the remainder consisting of carbon dioxide, sulfur compounds, ammonia, water and other impurities. The upgrade station and connecting pipeline to the public gas network are now under construction. The capacity of the station is 160 cubic meter bio-CNG per hour.
And Veolia will be the operator of the bio-CNG station. We believe that the main environmental impact of the project is that during the first stage of the project we can reduce our carbon footprint by 600 tons and the potential of the project is 10 times higher.
The city of Prague appreciates the professional approach to the opportunity of using the latest technologies in water and energy business.
The project is fully replicable and we believe that in every city above 1,100 inhabitants, the project can be used for changing the biogas to the bio-CNG.